from Uttanasana, Padangusthasana, standing big toe hold, and half lotus or tree, we take a vinyasa through to the next few poses, the strength poses. So I'll walk you through that here. Inhale, arms up. Exhaling, forward fold. Inhale, halfway lift, extend. Exhale, jump or step. Inhale, upward facing. Exhale, downward facing. Coming through for chair pose as a pose. So you're going to jump or step. Drop the hips, lift the chest. Reach the hips down and back. Pull into the low belly. Pull into the bottom of the front ribs. Extend long up through the side bodies. Shins reach forward for five. Gaze is up. Four. Three. Two. One. Exhale. The hands come down to the ground. Inhale. Practicing with the jump back. And coming back to downward facing dog. Left foot spins in. That foot stays grounded. Right foot steps forward, and then standing up. Do any adjusting you need to with the legs, and push back strongly into the back leg. Descend the tailbone down. Try to square the hips, definitely square the ribs, and lift the rib cage up out of the pelvis. Palms together if possible. Gaze at the thumbs for five, four, three, two, one. Keep the gaze up, turn around, and lunging forward into the front leg on this side. Again, descend the tailbone, lift the rib cage up. Five, four, three, two, one. Inhale, opening to warrior two. Rib cage turns toward the long edge of the mat. Gazes out of the front hand. Five, descend the tailbone. Four, three, two, one. Lift, turn, into the front, into the right leg. Five, shoulder blades down the back. Four, three, these are quick counts. Two, one, take an inhale, exhale, hands come to the ground, and hopefully without sliding or sound, bring the front foot back, lower down. Inhale, upward facing, exhale, downward facing. We're ready to transition through to seated for the primary series. So practicing whatever kind of jump through you have, and heading into the primary series. Mm-hmm.